Okay. Anything else, Omid?
No, I mean, I think that's a good point. And then at the same time, like, you know, when you have you know, Apple and Google Green and some of the other stuff, like, you know, banks or you know, so it's market just rotating. You know, if you want a real sell-off, it has to be broad-based. And you know, you just haven't had that, so.
Well, yeah, who's this guy, I forget, came on today. I don't know if it's Morgan Stanley or whose guy. He said, what, 4,000 by the end of the year. So he thinks it's going down 400 points. You know, somebody else came out at, what, 4,700, I think Goldman Sachs was, at the end of the year. Then we see him, then we see.
I
But I
think
like
yeah,
buying low.
JP
Buying
Morgan
stock is
said
great.
4,700 or something.
Yeah, something like that. And then Tom Lee and those guys all said, three or four guys said, it's a buy everything market. Just buy everything. Who knows? I have no idea. I have no idea. So then we see, and then we see, right? Tesla's ugly again. Tesla's just ugly. It's just ugly every single day. If you just buy puts every single day on Tesla, you do well.
Yeah,
You just do
if you
well.
bought puts around Sam's
It's
726 number, I mean, it's down
yep.
50 bucks from that
Just you
almost.
just do well. It sure looked like it broke that day. I mean, it sure looked like it, but it
Almost.
never closed through. Interesting. Okay, let's get started here. Good morning, everybody. 8:17. Stocks go up, stocks go down. Okay, go slow. We had a fascinating 2-month run here. I mean, fascinating. I mean, insane. So why can't you just chill for a week? Week and a half, maybe a few days, because it's expiration week. Anything is possible. You have Afghanistan. No idea how it impacts it, but it impacts China and everything else. And what happens if China says, oh, US didn't do anything in Afghanistan, they ain't gonna do anything with us? Possible. What happens there? How fast does Baba go to 90? How fast does Baidu go to 50? Tencent, all of these. Think about this. Think about this. Baidu, that one guy that was running that fund that blew up, took the stock to $370 and it dropped 100 and it hasn't come back in 7 months. And people keep telling me Baidu. Okay? SPX down 20, going lower again. So just keep an eye on it. Moderna COVID vaccine approved in UK for 12 to 17-year-olds. Interesting. Doesn't mean the news matters lately. Okay. So interesting. SPX down 20, 44. It's at 44.80. Wow. 44.60. 44.51. 44.42 is a number. 44.31 breaks. We dive to 4,400. Okay. LRCX, all about AMAT's earnings. So Morgan Stanley says, chips are going down, the whole cycle is over. The whole cycle is over. Really. You have a shortage, and the cycle is over. Fascinating to me. Don't even know what to say. If AMAT guides up, Lam Research is at 632. Then we see. MDB, not going to get there. MDB needs another week, 2 weeks for earnings, but let it go lower. They're taking things lower. CMG, 1909. Snow, 292. 292. Here's the thing about snow. Every single day that it hits a high, and it breaks up, it goes hard lower the next day. That's the trend. That's what's happened. Shop. 1467 takes you to 1400. NVAX. Look at it go lower. Everything is going lower. 256. 256. Baba. Gonna watch the 170s at the open, like the 170s at a buck. interesting. Baidu, like the 135s at 50 cents is a lot. There's a lot. Keep an eye on that. Amazon, 32.51, 33.32. Goldman Sachs, 398, 411. Apple. If Apple goes positive, how far does it run? Interesting. Small account trade, 155. Probably going to open at 50, or 25 cents. If it pops, it can go up to 50 cents. And if it drops, then you lose a quarter. Roku, 348, 341. Roku opens up every single day almost, and it goes negative. BNTX, 321. Moderna, under 351 is death. Zoom, under 341 is death. Google, can it take out 1772? Tesla, sure looks like 652 and 621. Wow. Lower. Okay, the Moderna thing approved. Keep an eye on that. AMC, AMC and GME are worth looking at, because if they're going up, then it's just an old-fashioned, hey, we're going to sell some stuff today. We may take it down 10, 20, 30 handles, and we'll come back up. But if all the meme stocks crash in the day that the market's going down, then you know. What do you think this guy, who's this guy, this kitty, roaring kitty or whatever? What do you think he's going to do the first day GME drops 30 at the open? Do you think he's going to hold all of it and say, I'm going to hold it for another year or two or three? Because what if the market crashes? It crashed in 1987. It crashed in 1992. It crashed in 2001. It crashed in 2008. And let me tell you, if GME crashes, he's stuck with nothing. He's not going to do that. He's going to sell it. And if it gets out that he's selling it, there's going to be a slide in meme stocks like you haven't seen. Now, I'm not saying it happens this year or next year or next year. It may not happen for 8 years or 10 years. But you just got to watch them. And if you watch them, wow. Okay? Interesting. That's what we know. Other comments, question. He better sell if he's smart of Biden to announce boosters needed, blah, blah, blah. Absolutely. Other vaccine makers, Moderna, Johnson & Johnson, LRCX. We already talked about that. Okay. Everybody have a great training day.